So what do you call the skeletons at the bar? How do you tell when they've had too much? Yep.